We do have some local Democratic reaction from Congressman Ron Kine on the president's visit. Kine says that he thinks today's rally was irresponsible and that those in western Wisconsin are ready for new leadership.
I think exhaustion set in. I think people back home here in Wisconsin are tired of this reality presidency, this reality TV show, the constant chaos, the insults, the incivility. It doesn't match Wisconsin nice that well. But economically, you know,